everybody else around you speaking in tongues that you don't have. You hear me?
Yeah.
I'm telling you, I'm proud of you. I think you're pretty special folk to come forward like this. How many of you know why you're here? What are you up here to get?
The Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost. What's the evidence of the Holy Ghost? And what are you going to do after I wave my hand? I'm coming for you, brother. All right. Amen. Let's get ready. It's a holy thing to God. Close your eyes with me now. And say this after me. Dear Jesus, with everything that's in me,
I ask you,
please, fill me with the Holy Ghost tonight.
I want everything you have for me.
I want the power of God. I need your power.
I
want to be filled with your presence.
I want to be an enemy to the devil.
I want to worship you in spirit and in truth.
And
I can't do it without the Holy Ghost.
I need oil in my vessel.
Now in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, there he is right there. I release the Holy Ghost.